So the home monitor goes missing and decides to lock the place up. That's one thing. I got a little bit in the game and I've seen the seal everywhere, but I have yet to be able to get in there. This reminds me of Resident Evil 4 too. First aid? Yeah. Also, this definitely was Resident Evil 4. I remember whoever, especially anybody who's ever played this. The only thing I don't... I don't really know, I guess that's extra storage, but Resident Evil 4, it was basically like this part in here. Not this part, but this part. And you had to, you could only carry what was in these squares, and oh my god, you had to play major Tetris to get everything you possibly could fit in there. Especially when you got later on the game and you got all the good stuff. And then there's times you have to sacrifice some things for the better stuff, and then hopefully you wouldn't regret it later. You probably did. Probably regret some stuff later.
Did they just run out of the house?
Looks gross. Oh, okay, I know this part. Let me make sure there's nothing around here.
No, friendly.
Who sent you?
Nobody. There was an accident down the road. What's going on?
Telling you shift and you shut the shotgun off.
Oh no. They're coming. Who is? What the hell was that? Do you have a gun?
What?
Please tell me you have a gun.
No, why would I?
Take it! Take it!
Hey, are you listening?
Hey!
What the?
Oh, shit!
Dead body? Wait, there's more.
It's actually a technique I'm gonna try when we get to that part.
Jesus Christ. What the hell is wrong with this place?
No. Oh, there you go. Okay, let me. Yeah, you know, you shouldn't have seen the first one. He got hurt pretty bad, too.
No.
Come on. Like, you could use bullets, but I'm trying to find ways to reserve bullets. Okay, I was able to kill it. My health is... I think that's the only way to view your health, oops. Oh, okay. That's actually... Okay. I know there's an herb right around there. Oh. I'm not sure how I like that technique. I can find it. Looked at everything I can here. Okay. Okay.
Over.
Okay. Oh, God, I'm getting so anxious and it's making me nauseous.
Survivors out there, come to my, to the
Okay, okay. I'm gonna see some. We're just gonna run around. Let's go run around.
Shit.
Okay.
There's no end to them.
I need to locate all the explosive barrel because I don't... Okay, where are the... Oh, God, Jesus, there he is. Okay, I don't think I did this bad in the first round. I was able to do that part over, but... Oh, I can't tell if it's a time limit thing or how much damage you do to them. I think maybe it's out. Let's see how far back we go. Nope, I can't redo. Oh well, you know what? We'll find some more health along the way. I think maybe. We'll figure it out. Well, there was another one. Dead horse. Okay, that's where it originally came from. This is the spot. I don't want to miss anything. That matters now. Okay, this is where that's what I was looking for. So the red indicates that there is still stuff to be found in that area. Did not realize that until partly more into the game. I just remembered that, so you don't have to. I forgot you could make those explode and they just kind of get in their eyes for a moment to get help you get away. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Craft. Some ammo and... always gets me confused. I keep thinking the, like, the red box is what I have selected, but that's what I cannot do. There we go. There we go. We got two first aids. So there's no more, but I can examine this. Oh, never mind. I just shut a drawer. Right. Sometimes I forget where I search. I just want to make sure I get every... Oh, right, the map. Oh, that's a door I can't get in. Okay. There's a house up here. Is it? I think it's this house because I can't get in this house yet. Yeah...
And in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you. The child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No. Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again!
Rose is here?
What do you see? Cat looks like she saw some. Because I don't like spiders. Or creepy bugs. Freak me out. It's kind of mosquito hawk season. I don't like those either. Like flying spiders to me. Do you see? It's freaking me out. What? I don't even want to open the curtain. I'm pretty sure you can't go through that door. They have a lot of those around here. Okay, so even if you start a new game, so there's a goat right here. And if you examine this, it basically says anyone who breaks them shall feel Mother Miranda's wrath. And if you break the goat, you get an achievement. Oh, and there's this thing. I can't see in there. And I haven't figured out how to get in there. I believe you come back to this area later on. And this... like fetuses on... what is that? Fetuses on the door with wings? Oh look, a typewriter. I'm gonna go over in 5. See, this is another thing like Resident Evil. Can you jump? Oh! Hold up, I got it. Yeah, so another thing is you collect treasures just like in Resident Evil 4. Darn it.
Close the door, please.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa, it's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Quiet! There must be a way inside. Stay here, be quiet, and don't move until I get those gates open.
There's nothing in here. The other crest.
Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry.
Took your damn time.
Oh, you're welcome.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father?
Help me.
We have to get inside.
Yeah, hold on, calm down, I'll get there.
Just hold on a bit longer, Papa.
What a fancy,
there's so much
outhouse, my god.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
That's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now, these people are our friends. Go on, go inside. Come now, this way. You're not from this village.
No. I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go! Well, if Elena trusts you, then so do I. Come inside, Ethan. Wait here. I'll check on the others.
Here's some pictures.
This way. Come inside, the others are waiting.
What the fuck is this?